Jonathan Milan goes again, 200 metres to go. He was unbeatable yesterday and he's gone super early. Can Milan hang on and fend off the Uno X battle? Milan's giving it everything he can, but he's not going to get this, or is he? Right on the line. I think that's Sean Wernschgold who's just taken the win there. Looking at the front-on shot there, popping up late, the massive drive by Uno X who've got the win.